Disclaimer, if you tuned into this video to hear the technical specs of this dirt bike, the 2018 Honda 450, such as the throttle response or the turning radius, you might have come to the wrong place, because we are going to talk more about the things that are awesome. That's what we tested this bike for. We want to do nose wheelies and whips and knack-knacks and honestly, crash. We don't want to crash, but it happens. So you have to test this bike and talk about the real things. So we're at the 2018 Honda 450 intro. When I got to do the side-by-side test with the 17 and the 18, I really didn't think it would be that much different. I didn't really expect it to be. They took a lot of little details and they just refined them and just made them a little bit better. They did a really good job with that, because honestly, my 17, I love that thing. I feel so at home on it, and I feel like it's a perfect bike. And then to get on the 18 and to see the little things I didn't even realize were wrong, basically, with my 17, and they aren't wrong, but the things that have been made better. It's awesome that you have a company that works so hard that even when they know they have a really good product, it's just never enough, you know? It's something they want to make better. And I know they're going to continue to do that no matter what they're working on and what they're doing.
You know, I honestly did not think that much was changed on this bike. I cannot believe it. The suspension's so much better, even in stock form. It's comparable to my race good suspension. And man, I love the bike. The power's even better. I didn't expect that at all. Just the handling, I just feel way more comfortable on this thing. Plus it's got electric start, and I didn't realize it until I got on the 17, but that's pretty sweet, because I had to kick that thing like 3 or 4 times, and that's why I'm breathing so hard. This push button, it's gold. That's all you gotta do. It's sweet. So I'm loving this, man. The track's sweet, the bike's sweet, and I love it. So it's good.
And I don't know anything about electric start or batteries or any of that stuff, because I've never had one. So the fact that it was going to be the only choice for the 18 kind of scared me a little bit. But with that being said, Honda always makes sure to do things right, that's for sure. So they have a battery that's unlike any other in the game, and their electric start system is going to be probably not completely bulletproof, but like everything else, it's going to be as bulletproof as you can get, because Honda stuff is it's always built well, and they always do a really good job with it. I got thrown off a little bit at the beginning because you can't give it gas at all. Like if you blip the throttle once while it's trying to start, it won't start. Or if you don't have the clutch in, it won't start. But that's a safety feature, so it won't start in gear while your clutch isn't in, you know, and make the bike go. But it honestly is really good. So I was pumped on it after I got there and rode it a little bit. I was really excited. So I know I kept reaching down for the kickstart every time I turned around, but that's just something that I'll have to break that habit. But yeah, the electric start was awesome. Said it doesn't matter where I go, I am calling all the prophets in the battle. I am never gonna change who I am. I won't bend the pressure when my back on the ropes. I said it doesn't matter where I go, I am staring down the barrel of a gun. We are shouting to the world, let them know that we are not afraid to step into the fight when we can't see the light. So I'm gonna go get some more.
proof that this Honda has some sick brakes out of the box. So that's a wrap on our 2018 Honda 450 shoot. I hope you enjoyed it.
I just kind of have to pinch myself and I wonder, like, what am I doing here? You know, it's unreal to me, because as much as I would like to think I'm an ambassador and a really good one for Honda and for anyone, honestly, that I ride for, it's still just, it's crazy to me that they think that I'm on the level of those guys. And to me, it's just, those guys are far beyond anything I could ever be. So it's crazy to be able to be a part of it and to get to experience these things. It's something I never thought I would get to do. And I'm really thankful for it. Well, I'm really hungry, and if I don't know what I'm gonna eat yet, I'm gonna eat either salmon salad or Parmesan chicken. Probably Pizookie though at the end, no matter what. Even though I'm allergic to ice cream, I'm gonna take my chances.